Well, hello there, and a happy Tuesday to the muffins. This is actually a very special video, and that's because we're gonna talk about the Project for Awesome. If you don't know what the Project for Awesome is, there's a couple guys out there named Hank and John Green. Pretty much just some of the most awesome people that you will ever find in the land of video, or just in the land of lands. But besides just being incredibly entertaining to watch, they also do really good things, and one of the things that they do is called Project for Awesome. The idea is to decrease world suck. So once a year, Hank and John Green grab a whole bunch of YouTubers together, and we all pick what we think is a charity that we would like to have people donate to. And then they collect money through an Indiegogo campaign. They ask people to go donate directly to these funds. And all these charities end up making a lot of money for their cause. But this year for Project for Awesome, my personal charity is Direct Relief. Direct Relief provides humanitarian aid to places that don't have good medical facilities, places that have recently had disasters, and generally they just try to provide the basic necessities of healthcare to people around the world that cannot get it. Just a few quick facts about Direct Relief. They have actually been around since 1948. It's a long time to run a charity. One of the things that I really like about Direct Relief is their administrative costs and cost of doing business and paying people all gets funded through a completely different thing. So 100% of the money that you donate to Direct Relief actually ends up going to where you want it to. But all the information on their website, links to donate, links to Project for Awesome, and everything else is down in the description. Take a minute, go look at it, donate to Project for Awesome, check out their Indiegogo campaign, which is up today, and you can find more information about that by going to projectforawesome.com. And if Hank and John Green and the other lovely people are watching this, then I will say hello to you all. And if you are not Hank and John Green, then you're probably a muffin. But you're my muffins. And I have the best muffins in the world. Don't forget to be awesome. Bye-bye!